All right, we're on Trips Catalina Aero 20, hole 45. Sailing today with the full rig. It's 8 miles an hour of wind. We're going pretty good. Trying to catch a J109 with the full spinnaker up. We're not doing too bad at keeping up with it, which is surprising. Dogs are helping us sail, getting the correct sail trim. But it looks good. Yeah, the mast is holding up. We're not used to this stayless mast, but it seems to be working pretty good.